Mary Roberts Reinhardt once said, "Love sees clearly, and seeing, loves on. But infatuation is blind. When it gains its sight, it dies." Nothing is more tricky as love and infatuation, as many have come to confuse one for the other. However, that doesn't negate the fact that they are different. And which is why in this video, I'm going to reveal to you, 5 uncommon signs of infatuation that you're confusing for love. Make sure to watch this video till the end, so you don't miss out from knowing these signs. 1. Immediacy. One evidence of true love is time. Thus, true love takes time to grow, in knowing someone, and eventually loving that person. However, for infatuation, it's immediate. Infatuation works in hastiness. It is instant, impatient, and wants it now, because it does not understand the language of patience. When you meet someone for the first time, you might find yourself being infatuated with that person, which you might mistake as love. And the evidence of this, is when you begin to be in haste to start a relationship with that person. And whether or not you know this person deeply, it won't matter to you. What matters is getting to date them. That's not love, but simply an infatuation. 2. Perfection. The second sign that it's infatuation and not love, is perfection. That is, when you begin to see the other person as a perfect being, without flaws, shortcomings, weaknesses, or imperfections. When you are not able to see or notice the flaws and imperfections of the other person, that's not love, but infatuation. Infatuation blinds you from seeing the real person, it only makes you see what you want to see, instead of what you need to see. As someone rightly wrote, they say love is blind. I disagree. Infatuation is blind. Love is all-seeing and accepting. Love is seeing the flaws and blemishes and accepting them. Love is accepting the bad habits and mannerisms, and working around them. Love is recognizing all the fears and insecurities, and knowing your role is to comfort. Love is working through challenges and painful times. Infatuation is fragile, and will shatter when life is not perfect. Love is strong, and it strengthens because it is real. When you are no longer able to see, or perhaps blind to the faults and mistakes of the other person, that's not love, but infatuation. As Joseph Heller said, when one is infatuated, faults are endearing that in others would be heinous. 3. Irrationality. Irrationality is the absence of good reasoning, mental clarity, and the inability to think properly. One of the proofs that it's infatuation, and not love, is that you begin to do things for the other person without reasoning or thinking, even at your own expense. Anything the other person wants, you are ready and willing to do it. And whether or not it's good for them, it doesn't matter, as long as it makes them feel happy. You can lie or steal for the other person. That's not love, but infatuation. A love that can make you compromise biblical principles or standards, that's not love, but infatuation. 4. Temporary. Have you ever wondered why you no longer loved someone you claimed you loved and can't do without, after 6 months to a year? Probably. And that's because you were infatuated, not really in love. The funny thing is that, this might have happened to you with different people. You love them today, tomorrow, the love is no longer there. Then the cycle continues. That's not love, but simply infatuation. Infatuation cannot beat the test of time, only love can. Infatuation is temporary because it's simply an intense but short-lived passion or admiration for someone. And that's why infatuation has no power and energy for commitment. And lastly, 5. Fantasy. Infatuation swims in the ocean of fantasy. It fantasies everything yet blind to all things. When you are infatuated, you don't see things as they are, you see things as they are not. That is why when you are infatuated, you become blind to reality. Even while it's very obvious for others to see and notice, when you are infatuated, you don't see or notice them. So these are the 5 signs it is infatuation that you're confusing for love. However, don't be limited to just these 5 signs alone, as there are other signs. That is, infatuation has no commitment power, driven by emotions, has no trust, self-centered, shows only its good sides, and focuses on the physical aspect, emotional and sexual gratification, etc. And I hope this video comes to you at the right time. More importantly, what is your take home from this video? What serves as an eye-opener for you? And what do you wish to contribute? Answer below in the comments section. And many thanks for watching, liking, commenting, and sharing. Importantly, if you find value from this video, don't hesitate to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell in order to be notified of every one of our newly uploaded videos. See you in our next video. And remember, we love you.